3, 2, 1.
When I was little, I couldn't really hear very well. I had a lot of infections in my ear, and today I have 70% hearing loss in one ear and 30% hearing loss in the other ear, so put it together, it's 100% hearing.
Mix it up, 'cause we're in the melting pot. Mix it up, let's show them what we've got. Mix it up, if you think you're tough and strong. Mix it up, stand for right, not wrong.
Oh, well, because I grew up deaf, I have a different relationship with music than other people. I have this thing called synesthesia. So whether or not I don't necessarily have to actually hear the music in order for me to have a physical response to it. I play the guitar, a little bit of piano. I picked up the ukulele not too long ago, and I just started learning violin.